I have nothing. My house, my clothes, my best friend, my job, all gone.
Your job.
This is all I've got.
Where did you live?
Cozy Meadows. It was an RV park, 4 miles from the mountain. I thought it would be safe, cozy. The worst part of it is my dog was in the trailer and I couldn't get to him in time. My dog's dead. I really love that dog. I don't know what to do. I just moved here and I have nothing.
Where'd you move from?
Minnesota. Guess I'll have to go back. Get on my feet again. My parents are gonna love this one.
What do you mean?
Weird things are always happening to me.
I'm going to Wyoming. I've never done this before, but I could get you part of the way if you'd like to go. I could use the company.
I don't see why not. No use waiting around here. I have nothing to pack. I'm June.
Washington didn't really work out for me. Crap. Try not to breathe this stuff in.
Why didn't Washington work out for you?
I just didn't. I couldn't get used to all those green trees.
How pretty.
Oh, careful.
Sorry.
I'm sorry.
Washington really didn't work out for you, huh? In the jar.
Sarah.
Sorry.
Yeah, me too. I mean, well, she wasn't even in my life all that long, but I really cared about her.
How'd it happen?
Car accident. And 1 minute she's alive, living, and the next she's gone. I just wish we had more time together.
Life's too short. I know everyone says it, but it's true. It's too damn short.
You never told me what your dog's name was.
Bailey. His name was Bailey. Best dog ever.
She really loved it here. Wyoming was her home. And she used to run for miles on the range. She always came to me when I called.
Sarah came to you when you called?
Dogs ever.
She says, wake up, it's no use pretending. I'll keep stealing, breathing her. Birds are leaving.